Hi, this is Jim with Winchester Systems. The purpose of this brief tutorial is to show you just how easy it is to create a remote replication pair for your DR site using our new Replication Manager and our new Flash Disk Global Manager version 3 software. So here I have a local array in our office and an off-site remote array at another location. We'll start out by going into the Replication Manager and creating our replication pair. Now I do have an existing production volume for engineering that I want to replicate from our local site to our remote site. So I'll select the array locally that our engineering R&D partition is on, and then I will select our remote array at our remote site, and we'll use this replica engineering volume as a destination. So here we can even assign an alias. We'll call this engineering remote replication. And we can do a synchronous or asynchronous mirror. We also have the option at this point to do just a single point-in-time volume copy of our production to our remote site, but we're going to stick with synchronous mirroring. Our summary screen outlines all the configuration options we selected, and now the controller will automatically set a space threshold setting to make sure that we have enough space at the destination for our replica. And the pair will start to initialize. Okay, now that the replication pair has been initialized, it'll start a sync process where the local production site will copy block for block its data to the destination target. Once that copy has been complete, the status will change to mirror, and you'll be in a fully redundant synchronous mirror state. At that point, other options will arise where you can split the mirror, you can resync it, or you can change it to an asynchronous mirror. There are plenty of options here, too many to get into in this video, but as you can see, it took merely minutes to create a remote replication pair from scratch and have data flying across the wire. Thanks a lot for joining. If you have any questions, please reach out to your Winchester Systems contact or visit us at winsys.com. Thanks. Catch you next time.